Hey guys, today I want to show you a bucket magnet.